Srimatra Namaha Guruji. Today's question is, nowadays people are saying that having Hanuman idol or Hanuman picture at home would either delay the marriage or marriages won't happen or they'll not have a female child at home. And one more question that's coming up is, having Ugra Devathas at home, like Vaaraahi Devi, would cause bad problems at home, would lead to some negativity. So what they're doing is they're taking the idols or picture and going and keeping it in the temple or somewhere under the tree. What is your opinion on this, Guruji?
Actually, the question itself has got many flaws in the argument. If we see from the karma philosophy, it constantly says that whatever is happening in our life today is based on our past karma. And all the dashavataras, Rama avatara, everything happened because of a reason before. In Telugu, there is a sentence, karanamulendi karyamu jaragadu. Without reason, there is no action. But unfortunately, we don't attribute the reason to ourselves. We attribute the reason to God's photograph or somebody in the outside world. That's a problem. So, coming to your Hanumanji's photograph or vigraha, suppose we'll accept that statement. If Hanumanji comes to your house, because he is brahmachari, you will not get married, or you will not get a female child, because he's a male. That's an absurd statement, because God has gone beyond the genders. How can male and female be there? By the same argument, if we continue, every god has got a flaw. If you have Rama's vigrahas in your house, you have to go to exile. If you have Krishna's vigrahas in your house, you will have 16,000 gopikas coming to your house, and my wife will not agree. If you have Ganesha, he is also brahmachari, or he is having siddhi buddhi. Anything, you should not look into the form and reason. Tattva, same God, Sri Mata, universal mother. And the same God is taking different forms to serve you, to take care of you. She comes in the form of mother, father, guru, friend, teacher, neighbor, the one who cheats you, the one who hurts you. Everybody is a form of mother. I'm not even talking about the gods. Even the servant maid is a form of God to serve you because you cannot wash your dishes. What happened in Gaurakumbha? Vittal has come and made the pots. In Kabir, Vittal has come and made the dresses. We can accept those stories, but we look at the servant maid in a different aspect. That's where the problems are coming. So, the logic that because of Hanuman, you are not get married is absurd, definitely, because that doesn't apply. Then coming to Ugrarupa, Vaaraahi, there are Ugrarupas. Ugrarupas are necessary. That's why in Lalita Sahasranamam, she says, Nishkrodha Krodha Shabani. She doesn't say Krodha Nasini. You need to have Krodham. A Krodham, an anger, on the bad qualities in us. So, in the same way, when the time is necessary, Corona came and I need a powerful vaccine to handle Corona. Otherwise, it is destroying the entire world. To kill the Corona, the same Mahamari called Corona will take another form of Mahamari in the form of vaccine and kill this Corona. This is the beauty nobody can understand. This is also Mahamari. This is also Mahamari, and I need a Ugra Devata. I need a Dasamaha Vidya, Vagadamukhi, Dhumavati. All these Ugra Devatas are necessary just to remove the negativity in us, negativity in the world. You have a garden, you have unnecessary plants coming up. Don't you cut them? Are you blaming the scissors? Are you blaming the lawnmower? No, it's necessary, otherwise your garden will get spoiled. In the same logic, these gods are not at all responsible for our fate, number one. Suppose we extend the logic. In our house also, we have people with anger, wife, husband, children, they show anger. They are Ugra Rupas. They are also Vaaraahis. Put them in the temple. Put them under a tree. Are you doing that? What is preventing you? These are my people. Vaaraahi is not my God, some God. And I need them only when I am in trouble. This lack of bond with the God makes me do all sorts of funny things, what you are saying. So the logic and argument that gods are responsible, photographs are responsible for our life is absolutely wrong. But one thing is sure. Suppose you are destined to have only male child. Suppose you are destined to not to get married. At that time, the universal mother knows my poor child cannot bear this, disappointment. I need to come in another form to give him or her shakti to face this situation because the karma cannot be avoided. Then she comes as Hanuman and gives you the shakti to face the brahmachari tattva, to face the lack of female child in your house. He gives power. He doesn't destroy. He doesn't stop you from getting married. So, let us remove this. Already Hinduism is under comments from all other religions because we have too many gods and we are not supporting our argument. Youth like you should go out and take the pride of our religion all over the world and put a stop to this sort of silly argument which are developed by, unfortunately, our own fellow Hindus. Once it starts from you, the generations will be happy and the true aspect of Hindu religion will be fulfilled. Srimadhyam.